Hey everyone, it's Matt Savage and you're watching the Savage Beat of the Week. The setup hand of the week was a real cooler when Kareem Wilkins plopped a set of threes up against Marcell Sousa's ace four for top two. When the money went in on the flop, it didn't change. The two chip leaders go to war and Kareem Wilkins comes out on top, eliminating the seventh place finisher, Marcell Sousa. Our nit of the week is a tough one because it turns out to be the right fold. When the board comes king 9-5, Marcell Sousa makes it 195,000. Mike Patrick with ace king, top pair, top kicker, he lays it down. That's our nit of the week. It was the right move, but I still think it's pretty nitty. The luck box hand of the week is when Michelle Zago has queen 10 up against Gabrielle Laporte's two queens. Now, the money went in with Michelle drawing to only two outs, a 10. And only a 10 is what she could have to eliminate Gabrielle Laporte. And guess what happened? It did. The luck box hand of the week goes to Michelle Zago. Our roller coaster hand of the week was a great one when Itar had the ace king up against Hans Klinsmann looking for a double up with the two jacks. Pocket jacks for Klinsmann, ace king for Itar. Now the flop came down, a queen, a jack, and a 10. So he flopped a set, but Itar had the straight. But on the turn came the fourth jack, and Hans Klinsmann gets a much needed double up to stay in the tournament.